I am right next to Laris.
Someone's stuck in the garage. Oh, that's funny.
There we go.
I'm parked right next to the car. Most likely. Where are you?
I see no reason why this car is not road legal.
It has mirrors, it has everything needed to have it on the road, I think.
Has plates and lights.
Hi.
Hi kids, do you like Primus?
So, who's next to me now?
Well, we've all got identifying flags, that could help.
Yeah.
Mine's got a dragon on it. Cops are already interested.
He's like,
I'd love to hear his excuse because it's perfectly road legal. I think.
Hey, how you doing, bud?
Hey, how's it going?
Good, my name's Deputy Oswald, the Plain County Sheriff's Department. The reason I'm lighting you up right now is, you know this vehicle's not roadworthy, right?
Oh, is it not?
No, you can't drive this thing on the road. That's way too big for the road, man.
I mean, semi-trucks go on the road, they're pretty big. It fits in the lane.
Yeah. I'm not entirely sure about that, man. Keep it off-road, I have no problem with it, but I don't want to see it on the roadway.
Right, okay. I'll just cross the roads when I come to them, then.
Yeah, that's perfect. If you want to be on dirt roads like that one right there, like, I have no problem with that. But yeah, if you can keep it off the main roadways, I have no problem with it. Let your buddies know also.
Okay. Yeah, I will.
Alright, sounds great. Have a good one, guys.
Yo, yeah, what's it saying?
Yeah, we're not letting them on the road.
Why not?
No, it's something about wet.
This car.
It's off-road, you don't need to.
It has a plate. I'm going to be using it on the road.
You're not allowed.
Why?
You just said.
Perfect timing.
God, this thing's a monster.
It is
I need
a monster
to go and fuel. I'm going to 68. No. Panorama.
Oh, the fucking ear.
Someone almost flipped it.
Yeah.
Too wide, I'm gonna have to put it on the road. It's half on the road. Yeah, Highway Patrol's interested.
Where's the highway?
Nope, no fucks given.
Oh, fuck's sake. Let's see here.
My door's in the way.
Oh my god, Matt, what do you do to your wheels, for Jesus' sake?
What?
What the fuck are they?
Look at me! What do you want?
My car has to be fancy.
Oh my god, that's hideous.
We need to go 24/7, guys.
Why?
We do?
I'm gonna try to help a guy. So, I'll meet you over there.
Well, wait for us.
Which 24/7, the one in Sandy?
24/7 in Sandy, yes.
Look at the shock absorbers on this thing, Jesus Christ.
I'm going through the field over here.
I don't understand why they say it's...
I know.
Not branded.
I'm gonna drive on the road, fuck him.
Yeah, same here. Because we're well within the lane.
Yeah, we're within the lane, we got lights, we got... everything.
But we're more than 13 inches off the ground, which is the legal height.
No, I'm pretty sure my wheels are touching the ground.
No, but the distance between the road and the back, like the bottom of your vehicle, can't be more than 13 inches legally, even out here in Canada.
And this is true, 13 inches is precise.
Yeah. When a cop pulls me up on it, I'll just point out that I'm 13 inches tall and stand next to my bumper. Oh, this is 24/7 we need, isn't it? I thought he was going to park on top of that car then. Ooh, look out! Ooh! Did I just fall on someone?
Hey. Yeah, it was just a bump.
Sorry, Fred.
Bastard have to learn to drive. Fucking hell. Yeah, I know. That's another bastard with us.
Hey, you got watch out. You about run him over.
Yeah, sorry, man.
Don't worry about it.
Of all characters to have a monster truck, fucking Taylor.
I like your pink truck.
Oh,
hell no.
No.
Yeah, we gotta catch us first, right? I just run the poor bastards over.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, boy.
I don't know. That's such a good idea.
I mean, I'm still here.
If we see cops, get into your car and drive.
Oh, God.
What?
Would you believe it? I got pulled over a while ago. Three damn cops, like they had nothing else to do, and they gave me a ticket for excessive horn use.
Oh, I've heard rumors of that one as well. Look, you can just go into these, okay?
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Come on, boy. Oh,
hey, if you guys want to, get into one of ours and join us in the ride. Don't you...
Yeah, I might take you up on that, all.
Sorry. I wonder how far out you can drive these.
Before it sinks?
I'm up to the top of my wheels.
Fuck it, Owl. I just love Mark sometimes. Mark is amazing.
Why?
I could call the cops on you for hitting her like that. Where are you guys at now?
In the Alamo.
I need a push. I need a push.
I killed my engine.
Fred, we need help.
I see you.
Come help.
We managed to both get us stuck.
So you do know that when I get you guys out...
No, because you're going to go to the side of me and hit me on the back. Don't go as deep as I am, because it's my right side that's in, not my left. Get what I mean? Or it's my left side that's in the water, not my right. So hit me on the right side. My wheels are turned towards the beach. Trust me. I'm looking at the water level.
How did we manage this?
You know what?
Hey guys,
911. No, 911.
Mine's so close to getting out. Oh, man.
We need the tow.
Yep.
Oh, dude, there's... Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I went through my windscreen. And I'm stuck in the vehicle. What the fuck? I'm stuck in my chassis. There we go. I got stuck inside the wheel.
Seatbelt, everyone.
Actually, yep. Guys, follow me. Do you think, let's see, this is a rock? I'm gonna go climbing. Thank you! Nope, didn't work.
Hey, buddy.
I made it.
How the fuck did you make it?
Nope. That didn't work. I just crushed some dude's picnic table.
Yeah? Nothing much. Yeah. What barriers? I don't know who the fuck did that.
You? Perfect. No, it's okay. So, we got that call saying that...
Hey, don't go anywhere.
Yeah, put your car in front of a monster truck. That's what you want to do.
Why don't you step on out and come have a talk with us up here?
Yeah, I just pulled back so I was blocking the entrance.
Yeah, why don't you come talk with your buddies up here?
And you guys are all good because it is, they are road worthy. I mean, but, the biggest thing, if you guys are going to, like, the jumps, make sure you guys are not landing on the road or jumping over any roads.
Oh, no, like, if we do jumps, it's,
like
on this side towards the field kind of thing, not the other way around. Not towards the road, away from the road kind of thing.
Okay, so the call may start, the call kind of made it seem like you guys were jumping into the roads, like, trying to jump cars and stuff. Okay.
I ain't trying to kill myself.
I took the witness report, so I'll take it from here if you want.
Yep, that sounds good, man. I was just waiting for a county guy to get here. That's all you need.
So... I have a witness who said the three people were jumping the berms onto the road. I can't confirm that. Witness can, and honestly, he kind of went to sleep, you know what I mean? So, my recommendation after I run all of you to make sure all of you are legal to drive. We've had a lot of suspensions lately. Is to go over in the desert over there and you use the berms out there this way.
Do we need a license to drive off road?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
I don't think so.
I mean, yeah.
That's
you
actually
drive.
News to me to be off road.
Well, you have to have a license right here, right now, because you drove on road to get to this gas station.
Yeah, but a quad you don't need a license for, and you can cross the road because it's to access something that I have no choice to get to.
Hey, these we're Wayne County Sheriff's Office vehicle. Pilots. Can we get a coffee?
Are not quads. These are also truck discounts.
They're still being used for off-road use right now, as the state trooper stated back, earlier in his previous comment.
Well, thank you. Appreciate it.
Sorry, officer or deputy.
I
don't mean to argue or anything. Like, we're all licensed. I'm just saying we're not obligated to have a license for driving off-road.
I'm not saying you have to have your license on you. I'm just saying that you can't be suspended. You're suspended. We have an issue.
Again, I'm not sure about that.
All right.
I can't be suspended from.
You don't put your finger in the coffee pot.
Don't put your finger in the coffee pot. Fuck.
Are you suspended?
As I just said, we're all licensed and valid. I'm just pointing a fact.
If this is valid, I don't have an issue. But
I'm just pointing out a fact. That's all.
Like your man.
My name, Taylor Williams, man.
Exactly, actually.
Alright, can I just have all your driver's license and make sure that you actually own the vehicles, and if that comes back,
truck.
I'm gonna recommend that you go over, you know, there's the dirt roads and the ones by the U-Toll by 955.
Oh, my bad, sorry.
I recommend that you own the over there so you don't get any calls, you know, stuff like that.
Hey, you dropped the poor guy's hat.
At least you could pick it up again.
Mark, ma'am, can I have your driver's license?
Oh, mine's in the truck, man. Hold on.
Here you go, trooper. Hey, how's it going, man? Can I have a coffee?
Yeah, sure. Milk, sugar?
Yeah, one of each.
Yeah, no worries. I'll get after you now.
Let's see here. No, it's... what else does he get?
Alright, ma'am. Can I have your ID now?
Yeah, it's Taylor Williams.
Alright, Miss Williams, I'll be right back with you. Do you have his ID or do you have his ID?
I need to find mine. It's somewhere in this folder here.
When you fuck up your own name, when you show ID. I am legal, right? I should probably look. Yes. All good.
There we go.
Appreciate it, buddy.
Let's hear.
Alright, guys. We'll be right back with you.
Oh.
Oh, it's ready?
Here you go. It's Thomas Welsh. Here you go.
Sorry, I didn't catch the last part of your name. It's Thomas what? Oh, there you go. Welsh. Okay. Alright, guys, I'll be right back with you. I'm just going to run your IDs.
Yes, my name is Thomas Welsh.
I'm proud of you, buddy. I have a thing about Welsh things.
Including a dick.
Dickhead. You should make your last name that train station in North Wales. Get a cop to try and pronounce it.
Well, no, sorry, again.
Fuck you, though.
So how's your night, officer?
God, that voice, though.
Alright.
That's alright. You wanna come for a ride?
No,
lovely hot pink truck.
But as she said, we are driving off-road, and we're currently using it for off-road use, so technically, we don't need to drive around with a license on us.
Yep.
Same as with ATVs and stuff like that, you don't have license for. Drivers off-road, you don't need a license.
Right.
Until you guys can show me a statute that states you need a license to drive off-road, then sure.
I'm not arguing with you, man. I'm just thinking about your
side. You need to shut up. Okay, this cop's on our side.
I grew up on a farm, man.
Do you have the sap emote?
Yes. Hold on. Come here. Listen, okay? Ah!
No.
No.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
She punched me. She punched me earlier, okay? Now she tells me to shut the fuck up.
Listen, man. You're gonna let him do that, officer?
I bought your car, so now shut it.
Wow. Wait till we get home.
Sure.
That sounds like a domestic issue.
I won't be domestic. He likes it. Especially when it's tied by the ankles and hanging upside down.
I'm not picking sides, but that was assault. Sorry, Fred.
I'm just saying, man. Like, they gonna let me slap him right back?
Who's the individual,
didn't see slap you.
Excuse me?
I was looking at my phone.
He's a fucking twat, okay?
Wow, that's a strong word.
Hey.
What did the cop do?
Turn around.
I'm backing away from that one.
I actually accidentally pressed it on my key.
I got you covered.
Don't worry.
Get him a monster truck and go in.
That was actually an accident because I almost lost my controller off the nap.
Well, you just slapped me, which these pilots saw you, that's why they came back. And then you slapped the cop. You got a goof.
I think I'm getting chased
right
now. That
was an accident because I almost lost my controller. I'm sorry about that one.
Whoa, he just rammed me. Well, I'm in a monster truck.
Oh. No, I didn't try to zap anyone. That was just an arm pickle.
I just ran over a cop car's bumper.
Fucked. No, but I didn't mean to zap you. That was actually spasm in my arms. But what about the guy who hit you earlier then?
Hey, how's it going?
Step out of the car for me.
Yeah, they said I was clear to go.
Who said that?
Guy over there, pretty sure I heard it. He was dealing with the chick and the domestic guy.
From what I was told, that none of you were told that you were good to go.
I'm almost certain I heard that.
Yeah, no, you were not told that.
No, I must have misheard then.
Why don't you follow us back over to the gas station with your friends and we'll sort this out?
Yeah,
forget
okay.
This happened, okay?
Okay.
Hey, he's follow us back to the gas station. We're gonna wrap this up there.
I got herded.
Okay.
Hey, just so you know, all of them have registered firearms except for Thomas Welsh.
Okay, so you want to press charges to and Thomas Wells?
What's your name, bud?
Oh, my name's Michael.
Okay.
I did show when the troopers. Michael. My ID.
Alright, Michael, okay. Do you have your sounds registered good firearm on you?
No, and I don't think I do. I think it's up my flat.
Write down a statement here, okay? Just go ahead and use the
yeah, it's in my apartment.
Right in the front of my hood and just go ahead and use it for the statement, okay?
Hi, Michael. So.
There you go.
I stopped with you about 3 days ago, I want to say.
Hey, Mr. William, do you have your registered firearm on you?
I told you about driving on the roadways, right?
One of the cops here said that we could, because they've got lights and plates and everything, they're registered.
Alright. I get that. The only reason I'm... let's walk over this way.
Yeah. That's... I was about to ask y'all to walk over that way.
Yeah, no doubt. The only reason I'm, why I said, for you guys to keep off the roadway...
Oh, I got you guys slapped have big in the tires, fucking face.
You guys can pretty much squash any vehicle if you deem worthy.
Yeah, I got pimp slapped. But, just out of nowhere. I got Mr. Welsh in the back of my car.
I hope you guys
your boyfriend.
It. But if something happened where you couldn't stop fast enough, you could pretty much drive over somebody's vehicle and potentially kill them or hurt them. Seriously, you know.
We wouldn't do that. We mainly use them for off-road.
Well, that I understand that, but that's why I was saying for you guys to stay off-road, only because on the roadway, if somebody got, you know, crazy, they stopped on the brakes real hard. I don't know if that thing stops real on a dime, but if it does, I mean, great. But if it doesn't, you could potentially seriously injure somebody or kill them. And that's why I told when I pulled up to you guys and I was like, hey, you know, I think I talked with you in the green monitor truck here, and I said, hey, you know, keep it off the road. I have no problem with you guys are off road and all that. But my one deputy said you guys were on Joshua there heading down Panorama. That's why I was like,
yeah, one of the cops we stopped said that because they got lights and everything, they can drive on the road. And, I mean, to be fair, they've got plates and they are registered.
I understand that. But like I said, the only reason I said keep it off the road is just because if somebody does stop real quick and you can't stop right behind them, like, you could potentially seriously injure them or kill them. That's why, and like, it's a big truck. I understand you can stay in your own lane, but it is a big truck and you could, like I said, you could run them over.
Okay.
I have no problem if you guys gotta get fuel and all that, where you gotta, you know, go on like a unused road, like smoke tree there or something. Like, I got no problem with that, but like a main road like Panorama or Joshua, that's kind of where it gets kind of dicey, definitely with local traffic.
Right, okay. Yeah, that's fair enough.
Yeah, that's the only reason I said try to keep it off the road, just because you never know what could happen. I don't want to hear about an accident that, you know, sadly you couldn't stop quick enough and you ran somebody over and they're pinned in a vehicle, you know?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but, I mean, I understand you have lights.
Oh,
and
he
all
was
that.
Speeding.
I mean, I'm glad you
did. Did you see that? That guy was definitely speeding.
I caught him out of the glimpse of my eye. But I understand you have lights, and I'm very happy that you do have lights, and I imagine you have brake lights as well.
Yeah, it's got all the lights that's required.
Okay. Yeah, if you're using it on kind of like a very unused road or something that's not high traffic, I have no problem with you being on the roadway to refuel or whatever you gotta do, but try to keep it off the main roads like Joshua and Panorama here in 68. Those are heavily trafficked, you know.
Yeah, okay, that's fine.
Alrighty, well, thank you.
My good to go?
You got anything for him, Trooper?
No, I'm good. Like I said, though, just don't be driving it down major roadways and stuff like that. And you can use abandoned roads and the side roads, the dirt roads and stuff, but those aren't road legal, regardless of whether or not they have plate on.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was just talking to him about. Yeah, I'm clear with you. I imagine this trip is clear, and I'll let everybody else know that we're clear with you so you can head off.
Okay.
Sorry that we ran after you and let you up and all that, but you know.
No, that's fine. I miss you at someone.
To talk with you and you took off.
All right, have a good day, guys.
Yeah, you too. Alright.
Alright, I'm good.
There you go. Me too. Fred's under arrest. Where'd you go?
For slapping you? I'm going up to...
And the cop.
Oh, wow.
Someone shared it. I lost my controller, pressed it, and apparently that...
Nick, I can't see you.
I am north of you, up panorama at the end, dirt road.
I'm in the interrogation room.
Oh, nice. We're on Coachella.
Matthew? Fuck.
Yes? Why?
The second one?
Hey, I had nothing to do with that.
Who the fuck invited me for a slap then?
No, you're the one that invited someone.
No, I literally had invites on screen, then I lost my controller.
So why'd you accept?
Because I lost my controller and pressed one of the fucking thumbstick.
That's unfortunate for you. It worked out for us, though.
I'm on my roof. Fancy a hit?
Where are you?
To your left.
I'm gonna just remove that tag so you don't see this room anymore.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Cheers, buddy. Oh, for fuck's sake. There it goes.